good. Just gotta get back up. Knock him over. Oh no, gotta use Taco Man. Once I get in the water, I'm like, I can get back up. The water is my safe place. There's a shop to trap the water, I guess. I don't use it. Come on, use your spell. I don't know why I can't do it. This is what it is, it's the life to hex. Oh man, this is him. This is the thing it does to me. I can't hurt Shaker Rapper, probably. I'm hot out of the middle of it. What are you? Oh. Yeah, it is. Awesome. Go in. It's the appropriate mansion. Alright, we got the map here. Oh, it's kinda like that, okay. Here we go. Sorry about that, guys. Hope you're enjoying the scenery. I had to look at something real quick.
Hello.
Blessing Nocturnal.
Need something?
So there's like a ton of bosses here. So
don't set anything on fire, alright?
Got an alchemy lab here. It's a forge.
Need something?
I think this is all the way to the boss fight. There's just like 5 random portals just sitting right there. And then after we kill all these bosses, we'll be in the mod, okay?
What do you need?
Need something?
What do you need?
For like, okay, there's Surge with the lightning one. He likes the back. See, I think he might be struck out. Ooh, he's back though now. You. Wow, that's actually a pretty good thing right there. That's awesome. It's not gonna take you very long to kill all these bosses. I think it's like 5 or 6 more. I think there's 5 actually.
Yes.
Maybe 6. can't really tell how to get... They're like too close together. It's so hard to tell. That one. There might be only four. I'm gonna check real quick, guys. There's actually... There's six. Oh, wow. Okay, sorry about the guys. Oh, wow. Where's the boss here at? Just gonna jump in the water, I guess. There's just a random pier. Oh, wow. Okay, it's not good. Like, no, thank you. Let's go over here. I think the greater Hydrophis is the boss. He just really came out of the water. Guys, I'm just like, really focused on trying to figure out how to kill these guys. I do not know how to kill them.